that moment where you're held there suspended is a very beautiful moment. Those are the moments that I strive for, struggle for, in everything I do, in one way or another. There's two different ways of looking at the world. You can walk on the path, or you can walk through the hedge. And I think that's the beauty of art, that it just makes you step aside off the normal way of walking or looking. Good work is a moment of understanding and clarity in a very chaotic situation, like a shaft of light that just penetrates, and for a moment it's very clear. And then it all becomes unclear again.